The newly created Class C lacrosse. Do that again. Cool. Thank you. The newly created Class C with its de facto regional championships, the state Final Four taking place today on the boys and the girls side. We start with girls action. Number 2, St. Dom's hosting number 6, Erskine. Caroline Gastonway circling behind the net, feeds Mia Angelina Leslie. Saints go up 6-0. Then Emma Terrio finds Charlotte Gastonway, who had a 6-goal game, extends the lead to 7-0. A few minutes later, Caroline Gastonway does it by herself. Saints roll 15-2 to move into the state championship game. Top-seeded Lake Region hosting Freeport. Lakers start to pull away in the second half. Melissa Bonifant had a 4-goal game to Lindsay Keenan, 13-7 Lakers. Then Lauren Jacobs, check out the spin move. Lakers go up 15-8. A few minutes later, Mackenzie Siebert, the one-timer on the rebound. All Lakers in the second half, 19-8. Lakers and St. Dom's Friday night at 5 at Fitzpatrick Stadium for the Sea Girls Lacrosse Championship. Sea Boys State Semifinal. Old rivals going at it. Wayne Fleet and NYA. Start of a big day for the Flyers. Miles Lipton dodging defenders. 5-1 Flyers. NYA won the regular season matchup. Flyers out for revenge. Lipton at it again. A 6-goal game for the junior. In the third, Harry Millspaugh to Oliver Burdick. Wayne Fleet rolls 18-6. They're in the state championship for the first time since 1999. Class C boys, the other part of the bracket. Second-seeded Freiburg hosting third-seeded Lincoln Academy. All Raiders in the opening minutes. Caleb Eklund fires 63 seconds in. They have the lead. 17 seconds later, Caleb Bowles fires one past the goalie. 2-0 Freiburg. Eklund finds Caden Daigle. The nice move for the goal. But you know what? Lincoln would come back strong in this one. Take it 12-11. Lincoln and Wayne Fleet Friday at 7:30 in the C Boys Championship.